I'm Morgan, I'm 11, and you're watching another episode of My Brother Knows Everything. My brother knows everything, oh yeah, he pretty much knows everything. He tells me stuff, and then I tell you that stuff. I'm telling you all the stuff that my brother told me. My brother knows everything. Okay, welcome to the show. Today, as always, I'll be celebrating my older brother, Erik. He's basically the coolest 15-year-old, like, in the world. Let's meet him in a segment called Get Away From Me. Check it out. Hey, Erik, can I watch you play Xbox?
Get away from me!
Okay, my co-host tonight is my best friend and next-door neighbor, Meredith.
Hey, Morgan. Great to be here. And can I just say your brother is a total hunk?
Ew, gross! But yeah. Okay, now it's time for a segment called Erik Explanations. Here's what Erik explained to me this week.
Okay, question one. What does freaking mean?
Erik says freaking means grinding.
Question two. What does grinding mean?
It's when you freak.
Question three. How many times do people have to freak before they have a baby?
Seven. Okay, now it's time for a segment called Let's Bro to the Movies.
This week we're reviewing Jackass 3D.
Yeah, but we're not allowed to see Jackass 3D, so as always, right, we eavesdropped on my brother Erik talking about it with his friends.
Okay, here's our review. There's a giant hand.
And apparently, when you least expect it, there's a butt. Yeah, there's a butt.
And that's our review of Jackass 3D.
We give this movie 3.5 Eriks. Okay, now it's time for a segment called Stop Being Weird. Check it out. Hey, Erik, watch this.
Stop being weird.
Okay.
Great segment.
Thanks. And now it's time for another segment. It's called Erikan Idols. This is where we count down the top 5 cutest guys from the posters on Erik's wall.
Segment's my favorite. Okay.
Number 5, Al Pacino from Scarface.
So cute.
Yeah. Number 4, Pau Gasol from Basketball.
He looks like a hot ostrich.
Number 3, Hellraiser.
Take those nails out and you've got a hottie.
Number 2, Mel Brooks as Yogurt in Spaceballs.
Not my personal style, but I get it.
And the number 1 cutest guy is
Nicolas Cage in Ghost Rider.
Woo!
That was fun.
It was fun.
Yeah.
Wait, do you hear that?
Uh-oh. The sound of Erik coming up the stairs means it's time for our last segment called What Are You Doing in My Room?
What are you doing in my room?
I'm doing my show. It's about you. You remember Meredith?
Huh? What's grinding?
It's when you freak. Now quit using my camera.
Erik's nunchuck demo reel, take one.
Well, that's our show.
Tune in next week when we finally get to the bottom of Erik's underwear drawer.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill you guys!
My brother knows everything.